getting the network disconnected, your client has been disconnected from the server error on Diablo 4. Here are 5 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. The first thing you need to do is check the server status of Diablo 4. If the servers are down, then you won't be able to log in. Visit downdetector.com and search for Diablo. Check if the servers are having any issues. If yes, then all you can do is wait. You can also check their community pages for updates related to servers. Method 2. The next thing you need to do is make sure your internet is working correctly. Visit speedtest.net and run the internet speed test. If your internet speed is good, then move to the next solution. However, if your internet speed is low or lacks stability, then you need to fix that first. Shift to Ethernet if you're using Wi-Fi. Using an Ethernet connection will increase the speed and stability of your internet. If the internet issue persists, contact your internet service provider and inform them about the issue. Method 3. Windows firewall can also block the game. Try disabling the firewall and see if that solves the problem. Type control panel in the search bar and select the top result. Set view by to large icons. Locate Windows Defender Firewall and open it. Click on Turn Windows Defender Firewall on or off option. Select Turn off Windows Defender Firewall from both private and public settings. Click on OK. Now check if the error persists. If you're using any third-party antiviruses and firewalls, make sure to also disable them. Don't have a solution so far? After the video ends, join our Facebook group where our experts help users just like you solve tech issues every day. Join the group from the link in the description or the pinned comment and ask for help. We promise to help you out. Method 4. Another thing you can do is change the DNS settings. Open Run again and type ncpa.cpl. Press Enter to open the network connections window. Right-click on the network adapter you are using and select Properties. Select Internet Protocol version 4 and select Properties. Set the preferred DNS server address to 8.8.8.8 and the alternate DNS server address to 8.8.4.4. Click on OK. This will save the changes. Once done, restart your computer. Method 5. The next thing you can do is flush the DNS and reset the network configuration. Type cmd in the Windows search box and run command prompt as an administrator. Type the following line of commands one after the other. Make sure to hit enter each time after the command. ipconfig/flushdns, ipconfig/release, ipconfig/renew, netsh int ip reset, netsh winsock reset. These commands are given in the description of this video. Restart your PC. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solutions solved your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.